Leave me. I like it. What is... You may call me... Tis rare to... Long ago, I was hired to def... I remember a long, brutal fight, and then... Somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to... And found myself like this. I don't know what explains it. But it's not so bad. Really. Now I watch the days go by, and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn youth, and thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. It is my body, you see, and I can sense what happens to it. I do not mourn for it. Good riddance. If you wish for help, summon me. I'm rusty in battle, but will fight by your side. I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, it's a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbors. Eventually, our kingdom fell, our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I can imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I am grateful for these peaceful days. But such contentment lies only in the here and now. Why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take these. I've no use for them. Go along.
Thank you. プレイステーション。